and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds. Logan Paul!
Well, love him or hate him, his career is off to an amazing start.
You're right, Saxton. This guy nearly ended the 800-plus day Universal title reign of Roman Reigns in just his third match.
Set your DVR. Logan Paul is about to create another viral moment.
Yeah, but will it be at Logan Paul's expense? Or his opponent's expense?
Logan's opponent should be grateful for the exposure of just being able to stand next to Logan Paul.
Well, stop fanboying, Corey.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare,
a man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
From undesirable to undeniable, the prodigal son is back in WWE.
And he is set to make up for lost time in a major way.
He fights every night to make his family, make his father proud.
Well, I think they'll be even prouder after his match tonight.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel.
WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here, set for competition.
Cole, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently added sports entertainment to his long list of skills. Anyone who throws stones Logan's way is just jealous, envious as to how Paul has taken to the squared circle like a fish to water.
Like him or not, you can't deny his quick ability to pick things up here in WWE.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare
for the title. And he has the shoulder up before two.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Logan Paul able to avoid impact.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
Cody Rhodes sets it up.
Oh, God, what a brain buster.
And if you take one too many of those, we know how this match is going to turn out.
Oh, an arm breaker.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty. Butterfly pile driver.
He's looking a little weary now.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Here's the pin, title on the line. He narrowly avoids the count.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
A stiff shove that creates separation. Maybe get something else going.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He's got him scouted.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Target acquired, just a matter of moments. Cody Rhodes for the
Cody Cutter.
That's gotta be it. Two powers out.
How in the world did he do that?
Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline. Yeah. Logan Paul, I can't believe he's gonna attempt this. There's one. Paying homage, of course, to Eddie Guerrero. Delivers a second. And now Logan Paul looking for the Three Amigos.
Did you see that? Paul proving that he's a pure natural with attacks like that.
Oh, my God. A DDT.
Simply refusing to stay down.
And that didn't prove to be the proverbial one lucky shot from Logan, but we know he won't stop until he lands it. Standing moonsault.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
And bit by bit, Logan Paul chipping away at the competition.
And that looked like a rag doll being thrown around. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Just cranking ahead. The American Nightmare feeling that adrenaline in his soul.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Oh, what a slap.
And a slap to the gut, too.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Rhodes to the top. From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Rhodes has become relentless.
For all his instinct, Paul looking very much like a beginner right about now. Trying to deal with
taking flight.
Whoa, what a landing.
Big time risk pays off. The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
DDT.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And he denies Cody.
Cody Rhodes rallying up the crowd like only a Rhodes can.
Look at this. Inverted. Olympic slam.
Cody is locked in the crosshairs now.
As in
Holy cow. A taste of his own.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Drives them down with a vertebraker.
Delivered with authority from the American Nightmare.
Cody Rhodes hooks it up. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. And a high-risk splash! Logan Paul might just have it. Two! There it is! Logan Paul is your new champion.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, and new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Logan